What is Red Tide? Algae are single-celled, plant-like organisms, and most of them are beneficial. They serve as a food source for many creatures and produce half the oxygen we breathe through photosynthesis. But there are some microscopic algae commonly referred to as red tide, and when they reach high concentrations, can cause harmful algal blooms that give the water a red, brown, green, yellow, or even pink tinge. In Florida, red tide refers to blooms of a species commonly observed in the Gulf of Mexico called Karenia brevis. A bloom can last for days, weeks, or even years. Red tide is occasionally transported from the Gulf to the U.S. East Coast and has been observed up to North Carolina. And due to a variety of factors, its location can change rapidly. Blooms typically start during summer or fall, when winds and currents create conditions that concentrate depopulations of red tide cells as they are transported towards the coast. Sunlight, temperature, and salinity are important for growth. Levels of red tide along the coast begin to rise as cells divide in response to the availability of a wide array of natural and man-made nutrient sources. Red tide can occur throughout the water column, and blooms are often patchy. Cape brevis produces a suite of toxins called brevetoxins that can affect the central nervous system of fish and other marine life, such as seabirds, sea turtles, and marine mammals, causing these animals to become sick and die. Want to learn more? Next time you're heading to the coast, remember to check our webpage for results from recent sampling and forecasts.